So what do we want to do? Incoming idea. Arms for the alchemy table. What the heck are the arms made of? I mean, I guess they look like some kind of gray metal. The pistons are made out of some kind of yellow metal. I have no idea how to make that. Yeah, I don't know. I think I wonder if the arms themselves are like glyphs, where like, all the stuff that you make on the top surface of the alchemy table is actually affecting stuff, like, projecting down, like a semiconductor lab. Take a template and you shrink it down, and then you use that to affect something really tiny. That is a really cool idea of trying to make a arm for the alchemy table. I think it is maybe. So let me see. The suggestion is something. Like, I don't know, like this kind of thing. Oh, well, it has to be an atom in the center of the board, so I guess I'm going to put an atom in the center of the board. So you have a grabber here. And then you have a silver arm that reaches the grabber. I mean, I'm tempted to suggest something like this, even. I don't know if I like this idea. Like as a concept, it's cool as like, I don't know. Not sure what I'm thinking about it. Covered copper wire. Okay, so we want a conductor that's insulated. I'm sensing a some kind of chain here, like the voltaic coil. Well, okay, so the voltaic coil had the wiggly thing going on because it was a coil. So this might actually just be a straight connection. And we ought to have some kind of substance to act as a insulative something. Any thoughts on this as a copper thread with insulation around it? I like the idea of using earth. Like, I remember one of the puzzles, it was like this thing is like inert, and it was like a structure built entirely of earth. But, like, I know with salt in there, I feel like it's a little bit less goop. And a little bit more. Okay. So what we're going to end up with is these tiny little copper thread-like copper wires. Sure. Obviously, copper. So, like the obvious way to make it would be with copper, earth, and salt. Be real straightforward. I don't know, I might just do that. Okay. Nice simple one. Stream marker. There we go. Okay. Obviously, the kind of tricky bit is just the part where you have this stuff. Okay. Oh, I want to mirror this. Okay. My thinking here, this way it will make each of the things in their correct orientation. Okay, have a good dinner, Heart. LGBTQ discussion stream over Opus Magnum. That would be really niche interest. That's kind of fun. Alright, okay. Okay. Okay, so I think you can maybe see what my idea is here. I'm just sliding everything horizontally to feed the output. So, all right. So arm four will grab this and move it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. And once again, I am getting sidetracked by trying to decide where I want the Critelli symbol to be in this whole thing. Okay, right. So arm four grabs this and moves it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then returns. Okay, it needs to grab one space later. All right. Okay. Okay, that is two pushes. So this should grab push. Repeats. Alright, so that is a bottom. Oh! Wait. Okay, no. Okay, let's hook it up differently. Let's say for the top one, I leave a copper here. For the bottom one, I leave. So at the end of the top one, it's going to have a copper sitting here. And that copper will bind into the bottom one. At the end of the bottom one, it'll have a copper sitting here, and that copper will bind into the top one. Okay. So it actually only pushes to here. Plus, plus, What if we put that first? Obviously, we have to redesign everything. Or at least redesign arms 3, 4, and 5. The idea being... maybe each arm... so I add 2 coppers per arm. Okay. All right. Assuming we leave the copper here. Then... okay. So if there's a copper here, it needs to work on the first cycle and on every subsequent cycle. Oh, jeez. I think I'm being too clever by half. So let me go ahead and start off again and try to be a little bit less shenanigans-y. Let's just make both of our compounds on both sides. So... no. Let's do it the other way around. Actually, do I want to do it like that, or do I want to do it with rails? Oh, wait. No, 3 needs to happen differently because it needs to be backwards. Okay, I am getting super hung up on this make everything in line thing. And I'm making things, I'm trying to make things efficient and making them complicated. Let's make the entire looping construction in one go. And then just glue that on. Need to tell it to do something if I want it to do something. Right. Okay, so that plops one of these guys here. Thank you. Okay. That's really inconvenient for spinning around. So maybe let's not do it that way. Okay. So it needs this bond, and this bond. Have this arm move it two spaces over and see if that will solve everything for us. Right, so three dropped it off here. Yeah, there it goes. Okay, that's much more sensible. Sorry, I'm going to be silly once more and move it just ever so slightly to put the Crytel logo in a place I like better. Alright. Hugs, Heart of Aquamarine. Okay. I have no idea when you said that. It's probably when I was, like, stuck or something. But yeah. Okay. Okay. All right. That's another molecule.